And then
I don't want people getting sick. So I don't see, turning off the hot water does not achieve anything.
It's the same with depriving someone of
food. It makes you pissed off, but if it made you pissed off at the other housemates, then okay, do it, but it doesn't. It just makes you pissed off with your brother.
Is that another one of her tests?
Mm.
Yeah, that's what I do.
And then like, but I just can't believe, right, this is the last series. They clearly had a huge budget. Really?
I think it'll really kick in week 8, I think. I reckon. They spent a lot of money.
No, what I mean is that they have the potential to really fucking...
They don't need money to fucking...
make this drama.
They don't need money to make drama. They don't. But I think they're intending on us making the drama, but people clearly aren't. So.
No.
Like, the probably gossip story of the week will probably be fucking the shit that happened with me, you and Jose, and that'll be blown way out of proportion and nothing really even happened.
Mm.
And that'll probably be the highlight of the week.
Mm.
And nothing even fucking happened, so... I don't know. The cake's pretty good, though. I mean, what's fucking Bobby Ryder doing for the family? Let's be fucking honest. He's not doing two fists fuck all, really, is he?
How much was that? Like, it must have been so expensive. And what has he done? Sent, what, about 10 messages?
Yeah. And 8 of them were yesterday or whatever.
Right, Oliver. As we're not doing anything, I think I'm going to bed.
No, I'm too.
Oh,
wouldn't mind going for a peer over the fence, eh? It is tempting.
Yeah.
Just have a cheeky look.
You won't see anything now.
Oh.
Right, I'm going to bed, sweetie pie.
Nice. Mm,
you two try and stay in the trouble.
I'm going to bed. I'm sure you didn't expect me to rant off like that, Mario. But
no, I thoroughly and utterly enjoyed it.
I can't believe we
asked more during that than I did in the whole party.
I can't believe we actually resolved the Heidi fucking plan.
I know. Yeah.
That's boring.
What the fuck was that?
Bullshit. Fucking pricks.
Bastards.
Gross.
Who was that?
Steve, was it? Another day of gloom. Hope tomorrow brings more dew and rain clouds. Can't fucking wait. I have to throw another fucking kid's party in. Oh no, it's no longer a rain cloud, it's probably a fucking storm. A blizzard. Damn.
For what happened.